Angelo?
Yeah, Mom? How's Janelle?
She's not okay. Your sister's vital signs are failing.
That's a good thing, right?
No, son. That means she's dying.
But the doctor can save her, right?
No, Angelo. We can't save her.
Mom? Mom? Mom!
Guys, remember, Angelo's having a rough time. Please, bear with him.
Sir, announcement?
Sure, you
know. DT auditions this Friday. And remember, if you can't dance, don't bother.
Angelo.
What?
You know, Regina had problems. She went to the chapel. I know it sounds cliche, but we should pray.
So God, two things. One, I really miss Janelle. And two, I really want to join DT, but I just suck in Janelle and I don't know what to do.
Who's Janelle? Also, Dance Troupe?
Mind your business.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to know what your problem was.
Well, she's my sister and she killed herself about a week ago.
Oh, I'm sorry for your loss.
We'll be more sorry about scaring the clarinet out of me. Also, are you my classmate?
What about Dance Troupe?
Oh yeah, Dance Troupe. Except I suck at dancing, and my sister's dead, and I'm sad.
I can help you with the dancing. Meet me at the gym bridge tomorrow.
Thank you.
And one last thing. Stop being such a crybaby.
Fine. Yeah! Will you watch me on Friday? This is exactly what we're looking for.
Alright, next performer.
Yeah, no.
Next! Where's Bettina?
Next!
Janelle?
It's Bettina.
Okay, I'm sorry. It was a very meaningful place to meet. Wait! Why weren't you in the audition a while ago?
Technically, I was never there to begin with.
What?
I'm just a part of your imagination. But for what it's worth,
hey. So, you're just a part of my imagination.
That's true.
No truth can cure the sorrow of losing a loved one. But all we can do is see ourselves through it and learn something in the end. You're my lesson.
And you're a bird.
And this bird has flown. You're not real. So are you just gonna leave me alone now?
You only imagine me to cope with the death of your sister. You don't need me anymore. You're happy, you're moving on. And you bought an audition to go.
God, gee, my audition!
I'm ready!
Dude, auditions are over.
I'm going to dance.
Okay, go ahead. That the holy water don't go dry, yeah. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna tell me. But an amigo never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself. The world is a ghetto because of Dickie Brown. I love myself. But they can do what they want whenever they want. I don't mind. I love myself. Yeah.
What you gonna do? Lift up your head and keep moving. Don't let the paranoia haunt you. Peace to fashion police. I wear my